It's time to know what happened around the world. US Department of Justice has opened investigation against Google, Facebook, and Amazon for anti-competitive behavior. Facebook will pay a record of $5 billion fine for breach of privacy. Uber drivers in London lost lawsuit alleging that a new tax to operate downtown would be racial discrimination. Negotiators from the US and Chinese governments will try in Shanghai to end the trade war. Negotiations will take place on the 30th and 31st. Multinationals affected by the high rates expected the meeting to result in good news. This was the International Minute. Thanks for watching.